Welcome to this short tutorial on auto ducking in Premiere Pro. I have this clip here that I made on my timeline. I'm narrating about stingrays. I have a music track, and what I want to do is increase the volume when I am not speaking. I want the audio to go up and down automatically. I want to use auto ducking within Premiere Pro. Auto ducking within Premiere Pro is a process of having Premiere create automatic keyframes on your audio tracks, which reduces the volume of one or more selected tracks. For this feature to work correctly, you will have to identify your audio tracks. You can do this by working in the Essential Sound panel in Premiere. With your project and timeline open, navigate to the window option in the toolbar and select Workspace and then Audio. So now, with my dialogue selected, I'm going to go over to my Essential Sound panel and click here where it says Dialogue. You're going to go to the top here where it says Loudness and click on Auto Match. This option will raise your voice audio to the correct decibel level for dialogue. Next, I'll select the music track and I'll go back over into my Essential Sound panel and click on Music. Again, under Loudness, I'll click on Auto Match. So this will bring your music to a good level to complement and not overpower your dialogue. Next, we'll navigate over to the ducking tab. We'll enable it right here with this checkbox. And in the row that says ducking against, make sure that this first option is checked. So these are the defaults that you see right here. What we're going to do is click Generate Keyframes to compute and set keyframes for the amplify effect that has been added to the music track. I'm going to generate keyframes. So based on those default settings, we now have these points on our timeline. So here's a sample of the way this sounds, and you can hear the auto ducking come up here. Sharks and skates. Despite their fearsome reputation, most stingrays are docile and prefer to avoid confrontation. Known for their wing-like pectoral fins, stingrays. So you can hear the music come up right when there is no speaking. So now if you want to move the position of these keyframes over to the left, what you can do is increase the fade position. So the fade position will allow you to change where you want the fade to begin. So over here in the Essential Sound panel under ducking, fade position, say if I want to shift it over, I can increase to the slider to where it says more inside, put it 6.3, something like that. And so watch the keyframes in the center of the screen. I'm going to hit generate keyframes again, and you can see the fade position changing. Play a little bit of this back. Most stingrays are docile and prefer to avoid confrontation. Known for their wing-like pectoral fins, but notice now, over here on the left, we have these unwanted keyframes. They're kind of random. So to get rid of them, what we need to do is increase the sensitivity, and we'll bring this up, say 9-ish, and then we're going to hit generate keyframes again. And if you look on the music track, those random keyframes went away. So higher or lower sensitivity settings results in fewer adjustments. So now if you want to increase the duration of the fade between the two points, we can come over here to fade duration, and I'm going to crank that up close to 1400, then generate keyframes. That changed your fade duration, and I'll play back that little segment again. Stingrays are docile and prefer to avoid confrontation. Known for their wing-like pectoral fins. So there's some subtle differences there you can hear with your fade duration. And then finally, you can come over to the duck amount. So this parameter is going to select how much to reduce the volume of your music clip. So if you adjust the settings to the right, reduces the volume more dramatically. Towards the left, more subtle volume adjustments. And then you hit generate keyframes. I'm going to come over here to my duck amount. I'll say minus 24 or so. Hit generate keyframes again. And you can see that the duck amount changed on the audio track. Most stingrays are docile and prefer to avoid confrontation. known for their wing-like pectoral fins, stingrays, that brought down the volume of the music clip. So you can try different variations of all these settings. Mostly the default will work. You might want to adjust the duck amount according to your timeline. I hope you found this video helpful and learned something new. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tutorials on Premiere Pro. Remember, it's never too late to learn. Thanks for watching.